My name is Shashini Gamage. I'm from Sri Lanka. I've been studying at the Latrobe University in Melbourne. I'm just about to complete my PhD in media and communications. The work that I've been doing is about research about migrants and how they consume media in Australia. So what better way to do it than in a multicultural society in Australia? And meeting so many people from other countries and cultures, living in harmony in one city. I think that's one of the best experiences that I've had since I arrived in Australia. When I'm doing my PhD, I've gotten some excellent supervision throughout the study period. And the library facilities, that has been an amazing resource for studies. Also the environment that is so supportive of students and very understanding of the background of students and the diversity of students. I have built some great networks that will help me a lot with my future work from my country as well as from other countries. I've met some amazing people who are scholarship recipients here and also staff members who are a part of the academia and also non-academic staff. Who I've formed very good relations with. I've learned so much from them and I've learned so much from their experiences, which I think will travel a long way with me back at home. So I think it's very important to have an Australian degree back at home, especially because of the type of work that I do, which relates to media and communications. I would encourage everyone to apply for the Australia Awards, particularly because of the significance it gives to education and networking and also cultural diversity. It's also a very good opportunity for women like me who are representing the South Asian region. And it's a really good opportunity for us to take on education in a different environment to our own societies, to get an intellectual experience. And also the supporting network and the training that comes with that program is very valuable to what we are doing in our own countries.